and Twitter, these songs are for the mad fans. Maybe it's your time to just make